Welcome to English with Teacher. I'm Teacher. Today's idiom is money burning a hole in your pocket. Money burning a hole in your pocket means that you have money and you have a strong desire to spend it. You want to spend your money. So you say that the money's burning a hole in your pocket. Your money's telling you that it wants to be spent. You have to spend money. Look, I have to buy these shoes. My money's telling me to. Okay? Thank you very much, and I will see you in the next video.